and willing. All that's needed is for you to turn around, come to Him, just like you used to do. Come to Him again with the love. Come to Him with the desire. Come to Him with the hunger. With an earnest repentance for sin, for failure, and for the slights that you've given to Him, the slights against your first love. He's more than forgiven. He's more than merciful. He's more than willing to do something most human beings never do. Forgive. Forget. Most of us hang on to it, don't we? Somebody hurts us. He forgives. He forgets. I promise you, one who knows. People think I'm a hard man. I preach hard about it. I'll tell you what, I've walked most of those paths I preach against. I know what I'm talking about. He's waiting with open arms. The decision. Yours, not what you choose to do about it. Are you an Ephesian believer? Have you left your first love? He's waiting. He's waiting. Heavenly Father, oh dear God, we get so caught up in the minutia of this life. And somehow we think we're doing you a favor by the little bit that we do. And we get hard-hearted and indignant like Cain and think that somehow you owe us something for the little bit of sacrifice that we do. We've forgotten the pit from whence we were digged. We forget the price that was paid. We forget that you loved us when we were anything but lovable. Created us to have fellowship. You provided a means of salvation for us to have fellowship. Are you sitting there lonely, wondering, why doesn't he talk to me anymore? Why doesn't she pray to be more often? I'd really like to talk. God, I pray, forgive us for our arrogant, hard-heartedness, oh God. We pray and ask for it in Christ's name.